Dexter Industries. They probably employ half of Hope. This town was bought and paid for, and Blake Dexter was only too happy to write the check. Somewhere inside this factory, Victoria is being kept against her will. I need to move fast.
Take a look.
Got it. Hey, who threw that? I don't see anything.
Really?
I think I heard something. Moving in to investigate. Over. Is anyone there? Hear me? Hey, everything's fine here. Turns out
seriously. Quit fucking hiding.
God damn it! That's not even legal, man. How'd you do that?
What the?
Hey, I think I heard something over there. Check it out.
I'm on it, sir. Show yourself. Must have been your imagination.
I don't really care.
Alpha 4 checking in. No sign of any.
Jesus Christ.
What the hell?
Must be the heat.
Thank you.
right there.
Have you checked Sector 2?
Hang on.
We just can't be too sure. The orders say we gotta stay alert.
Yeah, I know. Just relax. We got the place clamped down.
Just take a look.
Yeah, Bones has got that covered.
Wait, have we checked here?
Yeah, I've been there. Don't worry, we got it covered. We've been working these mines for a long time. We know the place inside and out.
Fine, we just can't be too sure.
True, but come on, we won't be doing our job by staring at this map all day.
Yeah, you're right, okay. Late for the briefing.
Shit! We can't still make it, can we?
Sure as hell better try. First, and when we're at DEFCON 1, business is all there is. We got Delta Crew in to show Carl a good time, and they're promising pictures of the cake. No cake for us tonight, boys. But Alpha Team don't need no stinking cake. You got your assignments. Now go. Find out, will you?
Yeah, check out the order. Good idea.
I've got a possible bullet impact here.
What the hell's going on?
Hello? Stop this shit, will ya?
Must have been your imagination.
Base, all clear. Over. Hey, dude.
Yeah, what is it?
We gotta talk.
Okay, let's walk.
Thank you.
Guess it was something else.
Jeez, it's the man, Dom. You gotta come across with the Benjamins.
Hey, I'll have it after the fight. I got too big on Sanchez. Money in the bank.
Who gave you credit?
Yeah, my girl backed me up.
Your girl?
Hey, what do you care? I pay you, we're clear.
Well, maybe I'll go straight to her next time you run up a little bit.
Ain't gonna be a next time. I collect that Sanchez, wax this Patriot's ass. You get your money. I'm out.
Didn't get the odometer notarized.
I've been trucking for 20 years and ain't nobody ever asked me for any notarized anything.
Ain't no one ever taught you no English neither, cowboy, but I can't help you there either. No stamp, no mileage pay.
You can read the odometer yourself, you goddamn cow.
That's harassment. We'll have to report you for that.
You... Ah! Excuse me. Goddamn devil woman.
What the? Who's there?
I'm going for a smoke, doll.
Enjoy.
You're fucking kidding me. These mines are live?
Yeah, they're live.
But that's insane. We could all get blown to fucking shit.
No one's gonna die. Been working this post for years and nothing's ever happened. Mr. Dexter just wants to prove a point of how safe these little bastards are.
Oh, this is just wrong.
Relax, okay? They need to be activated and tripped before they explode, so... Unless you're gonna be doing a spontaneous song and dance, Michael Jackson style, you got nothing to worry about.
Jesus Christ.
Shit.
Hey, anyone there?
Hey, who's there?
Probably nothing. Well, I don't know what to say.
What's happened?